Hello everybody, Farmer Wes here playing some Farming Simulator 2019 on Midwest Horizons. Today I'm going to be buying the equipment for the farm, so let's get to it. Go over the tractors. Small. Thing a 1066. I don't know if I... Yeah, probably some weights on it. I could get the pipe here. Oh no, no muffler. Straight pipe chrome, that looks pretty nice. That there would be for plowing. Maybe that right there. Actually, the big ones. No, no, we'll keep it like that. 1066. Yep. Get one of those. Maybe get a 7810. Don't need a front loader on this one. Go get the new triangle. Okay. Then medium tractors. That's all I got for medium tractors. Probably will get a 6R or a 7R. Definitely gonna get a 4440. Chrome stack on the 44. Do. That there. Actually, if I'm getting a 7R, then that should be good for equipment, or for tractors. Custom modding 7R. See if I can put a front loader on this tractor. This tractor is too big. So we'll probably get a smaller loader, or a smaller tractor for the loader. Good year. Michelin's. Firestone's. Yeah, that right there. 70. 270. Let's just do the 7310. I'm We'll have the extra monitor on there. I don't need that farm logo, no. Just on the driver's side. Yeah, I'll put the grill on it. Don't need numbers. That will be our last tractor. So we'll start off with these. Get myself pickup truck. Try to get this F-350 Ford. Toolbox. Stock wheels. Get the toy engine. Keep that silver. Make the truck a nice black. Sort of screwed up on the rims there. I'm gonna make a course from the shop to the farm. Probably get planter, cultivator, some grain wagons, combine yet. I'm not sure what kind of combine I want to get. I want to use a Gleaner or John Deere one. I also have a Challenger mod in too. Probably get an old John Deere combine. This is the entrance to the farm. It's a bit tight there. And then here's the farm. So some of this stuff here was on the map already. But like this shop there, I placed that in these grain bins and this other shed. We will stop the course there, name it. Shop to farm. And there was a pasture here before when I first got into the map, but there was no triggers for having cattle, so I placed an open range cow pasture in there, just so that I can have cows in there. I Park the truck there for now. Drive over to the tractors. Get a cultivator. I'm not sure what I want to get. The biggest tractor I have is the 7R, so it can't be too big. 500 horsepower. Okay. 420, that's not too bad. Get that. So this mod here is in the mod hub, and on the pictures it shows you're able to hook up a bunch to each other, so I'm not sure. I'll probably try that off screen first, but we'll get the tour between Condor Seed Drill. Tow behind cart. Seven R. This tractor here will have to make two trips for the planter and the cultivator. Hook up to there. Turn the beacons on. Four ways. Oh yeah. Nope, that won't be the right one. Shoot. No, that will be the here. Oh, they're both the same. See, that sucks now. I had a different map before I did videos where I had a bunch of courses here, so now I'm not sure which one's which. Have to make new courses now. Let's see if this will take us to the right. Oh no. Wrong course. So that was the top one. Let's turn this around. Beacons back on. Okay. get it figured out yet. Ah, shoot, I deleted the wrong one. Okay, well, we'll just make a new course now. And this is one of the first times I've used course play, so I'm still trying to figure it out. First person. We'll probably get this to the farm, and then that'll be the end of the of this video. I don't plan on doing long videos. Just 15-20 minute videos are good for me. Since I don't have much people that are into watching me play it, so I just do short videos so that you guys sort of just get the taste of what I, how my game plays and what I plan on doing. Looks pretty nice. Bit of flooding there on the road. No, not this one. So I'll probably be making another video of bringing the equipment to the farm, and then one of cultivating and planting. Bit of traffic here to you now. Yep, still making folks. That's good. Turn the beacons and phone lines all off. stop the course right there. And then do this again. Shut the farm. And then right there. We'll break this on the side here for now. Shut it down. Take it over to the house. Okay. Thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe, and comment. Hope you guys enjoyed the video, and have a great afternoon, or morning, or night, whatever time you're watching this video. Thanks for watching, see you later.